Supermarkets will start capping the number of customers with fears of overcrowding as shoppers scoop up supplies for Easter. Coles and Woolworths will begin counting patrons from Monday, along with limiting stores to just one entry point. Madeline Slattery has those details.
Keep your distance, please. A word of warning from a team member with a clicker. Coles staff are keeping count of their customers.
For this, one of our larger traders, the restriction would cap out at 275 customers. I would add we've not yet reached that limit through the trial.
Store limits will vary, but the move will come into effect nationwide from Monday in anticipation of a spike in Easter sales.
It is traditionally the second busiest trading period of the year after Christmas.
You'll see similar measures at Woolworths too, which is now allowing priority assistance customers to use its pickup service in some drive-through stores and 600 in-store service desk locations. There are plastic screens shielding checkouts, and staff wear bibs reminding customers that a shopping trolley can serve as a measuring stick for the 1.5 metre rule. Shoppers will pack their own bags too.
It's good for a good cause. Keep everybody safe.
Those in Port Melbourne agree it's a smart move.
It's getting congested. In Bunnings, they have four per aisle, and I'm just thinking maybe we need to come up with something.
I thought it was a little bit busy. And I went, oh goodness, it's not normally this busy.
Customers are being encouraged to keep their shopping experience quite speedy, to come in with a plan and a shopping list and follow some obvious measures like only touching product you intend to buy.
I think with it being Easter week, having a kind of planned shopping trip is always a good thing.
Madeline Slattery, 9 News.